I'm 22, straight. I don't date. I have sex occasionally. I don't like social media, but I try to push myself.
So what do you want to do?
I got 5.2 million followers. They don't even know who I am.
Because they don't see you.
Our picture got 557 likes already.
We have these curated brands. All photos are accurate. None of the truth.
How'd you do that?
I'm a fraud.
I don't give a shit. That's your problem. I need this gig.
I have 983 matches.
That's a lot of swiping.
It's good exercise for my fingers. You're booking gigs on the Upper East Side. I think that's what the hipsters call selling out.
I'm not selling out. I... Asshole.
And I really would like to get married someday.
I don't want people to know that I'm a sex toy saleswoman.
Do you sell to guys, too?
Did our grandparents love better than us? With our eyes untainted by ambiguity?
I'm not lonely. I would say that I'm isolated. You can be surrounded by people and not have to talk to a single one.
Aren't you Eric from Tinder?
I think you have the wrong person.
I obviously can't see straight anymore.
If I left the world today, what I'd be remembered as.
Once upon a time, there was only gay and straight. Now we have customized labels to flaunt our individuality.
A fleeting thought, a single memory.
Why don't you be part of this world instead of filtering it through your phone?
A terabyte on a hard drive, pixels on the internet.